Die in his name, but you will have saved your life.